Latest on those COVID-19 numbers, the State Department of Health reports that 870 new cases of coronavirus are here in Mississippi. That brings our state total up to almost 29,000 cases. We are surging. So far, 1,092 Mississippians have died during this pandemic. More than 19,000 have recovered.